It's 1959, and Vince Lombardi is about to give his family some news that will change history. He tells them he's accepted the job as head coach of the Packers. The family, they're moving to a small town in Wisconsin. It didn't go exactly as planned. But Lombardi's not worried, because deep in his heart, he knows the secret to becoming an NFL legend. And that's the power to make anyone, even an 11-year-old girl, believe.
Green Bay isn't even on the map.
It will be when I'm done.